outside. And if you haven't already done so, please store your luggage in the overhead locker and take your seat so we may have an on-time departure. Passengers seated by a designated exit may be called upon to open that exit in the event of an emergency. Please refer to the safety briefing card located in your seat back pocket in front of you. If you consider yourself unable to perform this task, please notify a member of the cabin staff.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, so Marco, Captain Marco here again. So today we are going to be taking off from Schipol in Amsterdam. Beautiful weather, clear sky, middle of summer. Enjoy the flight.
Thank you for your attention.
We're going to get pushed back in a second.
Check with a crew member before using any other electronic device. L'emploi d'un ordinateur portatif est permis pendant que la consigne des ceintures est éteinte. En aucun cas, les périphériques externes, comme des imprimantes, ne doivent être utilisés. Avant de vous servir d'un autre appareil électronique, veuillez vérifier auprès d'un membre d'équipage. S'il fallait évacuer l'avion, un éclairage sur le bord du siège vous guiderait vers l'issue de secours la plus proche.
If there is a need to evacuate, a seat-mounted lighting system will guide you to the nearest emergency exit. Exits are located as indicated. Please note the one nearest you.
Les issues de secours se trouvent aux endroits indiqués. Veuillez repérer celle qui est proche de vous. Une carte dans la pochette devant vous indique les nombreux éléments de sécurité propres à cet avion. Veuillez en prendre connaissance avant le décollage.
The illustrative card in the seat pocket in front of you explains the many safety features of this aircraft. It should be reviewed prior to takeoff. During the flight, if the cabin pressure changes, an oxygen mask will drop automatically from the panel above you. Remain seated. Pull the mask towards you. Use the support strap to hold the mask over your mouth and nose. Adjust your mask. Breathe normally. Always secure your own mask before assisting another person.
Si approchant la petite chambre pour le vol, un masque à un pigeon donnera automatiquement le panneau en dessous. Restez assis. Tirez le masque vers vous. Servez-vous de la bande élastique pour le maintenir sur votre nez ou votre bouche. Respirez normalement. Mettez toujours votre masque en premier avant d'aider quelqu'un d'autre.
Air position, in caso di depressurizzazione, le maschere per l'ossigeno si renderanno automaticamente disponibili. Prendete una maschera e attivatela tirandola verso di voi. Coprite il naso e bocca, regolatela e respirate normalmente. Indossate prima la vostra maschera e poi aiutate chi necessita della vostra assistenza. La maschera per l'ossigeno funziona regolarmente anche se il sacchetto di plastica non si gonfia. Tutte le uscite di emergenza di questo aereo sono indicate da appositi segnali individuati più vicino a voi.
Or below your armrest. Place the light vest over your head, fasten the waist clips, and tighten the belt. Pulling the tabs will inflate the light vest. If it does not inflate immediately, it can be inflated by blowing into the tubes. The light vest should only be inflated as you leave the aircraft.
Passez la tête dans votre mur, fixez les crochets autour de la taille, et tirez sur le pourpoint. Pour gonfler le gilet, tirez sur une lambette. S'il ne se gonfle pas immédiatement, soufflez dans le tube. Le gonfler votre gilet au moment de quitter la tour.
Thank you for choosing Air Canada. We hope you enjoy the flight.
approaching 09.
Not too good.